morning, Fire Cubs. Today is Wednesday, November 29th, 2017. Welcome to the Cub Report, your daily source of information about what's going on at Park.
There are no birthdays to celebrate today.
For lunch today, in addition to all the usual items in the center station, we will have teriyaki dippers and steamed rice.
It's now time to read off some of the High Five Awards.
Thank you, Isabella Perez and Jonah Rivera, for helping me when I didn't know what was happening. Unknown.
Thank you, Christian, for picking up my tray when I dropped it from your BFF.
Thank you, Miss Albert, for being the best teacher from someone in your 6th and 8th period class.
Thank you, Ricky Mora, for being funny and kind to me, from Miriam S.
To Isabella Perez, for always being there for me and being there when I had my ups and downs. You're the best friend anyone could ask for. Unknown.
Thanks, Mrs. Jones, for letting me be part of your book club, from Evelyn.
Cubs, you can recognize something nice that someone has done at Park by writing them a high five award. If you see any student or staff being a problem solver, always being safe, being responsible, or being kind and respectful, write them an award and put them in the red box outside of Mr. Osmond's office.
Park Middle School will be collecting box tops. Teachers will be handing out collection sheets. Students can bring box tops up to their homeroom teacher or the office. There is no due date. We will be collecting the whole school year.
The deadline for ordering basketball spirit wear has been extended again. Turn in your order forms by this Friday. Seek Erica in the office for more information.
Attendance matters prizes will be given out during lunch tomorrow. Have you had perfect attendance this whole month? Remember, perfect attendance means no absences, even if they are excused. If you have a perfect attendance, your first hour teacher will give you a coupon that you will hand to Ms. Helfer at lunch.
Viernes Gigante, or Gigantic Friday, is this Friday. You're cordially invited to attend. Viernes Gigante is an event for the migrant program. Staff puts together for migrant families every year. We are in our 9th year and hope you have many more. Join us for our dinner, a resource fair, a student panel, and entertainment. It will be at Southridge on Friday, December 1st, from 5:30 to 7:45. Hope to see you there.
Remember that recycling cup will be coming around tomorrow morning. Please remember to leave your recycling bins out and to be emptied.
Our quote for the week is, "Your past mistakes aren't meant to guide you, not define you." Don't beat yourself up over mistakes. Just tell yourself it's a learning experience.
Remember to be here and be kind to others. All Cub Reports can be found online by going to www.youtube.com/parkmiddleschoolcubs.
That's all for today, Cubs. I'm Aurora.
And I'm Jennifer, your 7th grade ASB officer.
And remember, all Park Cubs are capable of success. No exceptions. What you done?